Cutting the curve with a coping saw. Firstly, place the piece securely in the vise. Hold the coping saw with the first hand on the handle and the second hand on the frame. Place the blade of the coping saw on the waist side of the line. Push the saw forward 3 times to establish the cut. Then place the second hand over the first on the handle. Continue the cut, ensuring to check the lines on both sides of the piece. Move the piece as required so as to continue the cut. Don't remove the saw from the cut. If needs be, turn the frame to one side by loosening the handle and turning the retaining pins. Continue the cut the whole way around.